Hold it in.
or any time that you call. I hear you snoring, Jean.
It's true, but then Love you too.
How you doing, everyone? You okay? Everyone good? Hola, how you doing? Hi. It's really lovely to be back in your country. We love you guys, you're great. Thank you. It's a mutual love club. This next song is from an album called The Man Who. This is a song called Driftwood. This guy here is called Dougie.
Hola! ¿Cómo estás? Muy bien.
And this next song was a song by this guy. This is a song called Animals. It's okay. It's real. We're a real band when things go wrong.
We don't just push a button.
Well, we sort of do.
Sometimes.
We can do it without it, Andy. Because we have like a string, we don't have a keyboard player that goes do 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 do. And you getting in, Neil? Yes! I was sure I was right. I was king for a day or a night. I was wrong. I was wrong. And I knew it took a step was a step up the road. I was on. I was on. As I reached for the sky, it was clear I couldn't fly. Cause I Travis, we've been together for 20 years now as a band. It's a long time. And we're from Scotland, which is north of England. And so we're an odd band because we've never really been a commercial band. You know, we never really thought about the charts and about the radio and about all these things. We write songs to people, to like, when you write a song, you don't write a song so it fits on the radio. You should write a song because you're in love, or you should write a song because you're frustrated, you can't say something properly, so you write a song about it. And that's how songs come about. We're now in this time where songs are, there's 99% of the songs you hear on the radio are just shit. It really is, because they're written in a commercial way, like, oh, what'll fit? Let's put this sound on it, let's put this beat on it. So we don't do that. We never will do that. And I think that's what makes us a little bit special or odd. Both. So this song, this next song, I wrote this for my mum. And when I was a little boy, my mum and dad, my dad beat my mum up. And he was a shit. But he was only a shit because his father beat him up. And this thing is passed on through, you know, through the generations, this hitting thing. Anyway, my mum got out of it eventually. So I wrote this song thinking back to her there because she stayed in it for too long. And so many men and women stay in these awful relationships because they're too scared to leave. And so this song is, it says, you know, you say you love me, but you just do it again. Like you hit me again. And this is kind of the pattern. Anyway, I want to dedicate it to anyone out there who is maybe going through that. This is called Reoffender.
Getting a wee bit hot.
So, actually, where's the radio? Testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Can you hear me?
Hello.
All right. So I'm gonna. I wanna go see you there, with the glasses. You. Do you think you could carry me on your shoulders? Yeah. Hold on. You stay there. I come. Just stay. Stay there. Stay. I'll come to you. Hold on. Okay. Whoa. Wait, hold on. Don't go fucking crazy. Just chill out, otherwise someone will die. Probably me. So just be calm. I'm gonna go on that lovely, strong gentleman's. You've gotta put your hand up. Where is he? There he is. Okay. I'm coming to you. Hold on. Okay. Let me through. I'm coming to you. Hold on. Calm down. I can see you.
It'd be interesting.
Hold on. Let me through. Okay. We're here. Hi. What's your name?
Alvaro.
Nice to meet you, man. Thank you very much. I'm heavier than I look. Okay, so go down and you hold this. How you doing? This is Alvaro, everyone. Say hello, Alvaro. Okay, let's go. This is called Where You Stand.
Yeah.
That was a good hat, man.
Thanks, dear.
You should keep that hat.
You okay? Good, man. You're strong. I like it. Okay, I'm going to try and get back to the stage now. Hello, all you lovely people. We do some selfies and we could get to know each other. I like it. I like your style, Chris. Okay. Thank you.
It's a good hat.
Is it? Yeah. I don't even know. So this is another song by this guy.
Hello again. So nice to be here. You guys are awesome.
They're lovely, lovely people.
Lovely, lovely people.
Okay, this is called Moving.
Hey!
won't fly. And if the night is coming pretty soon, I'm walking through the dark with you. Thank you, Dougie! Hold on. I need to tie my shoelace.
How you doing? You all right? You look good.
Very beautiful people. This song is about this thing that we do these days with our phones. I call it stroking the hamster. You know, the hamster. Because everyone's sitting going, oh, oh, look at that. Everybody. People who are like on a train, in their house, at dinner with each other, going, oh. Like everyone's just stuck on it, stuck on the screen. Me too, because it's so bright and colorful and so full of bullshit that I love it. And it's almost like we're paralyzed by it. And this is kind of what this song is about. This is called Paralyzed. bring the lights down a little bit? Could you get rid of the green lights a little bit? Because I just feel like this is not an Incredible Hulk song. It's more a, I don't know, what would it be?
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, yeah. It's more of a Spider-Man song. Spider-Fran. Thank you. Is this okay? Does this look okay? Is it all right? Half of you are like, no. It's too sore. It's like really jaggedy around the thing. It's like the crown of thorns. Do you want me to put it on? I'm gonna get the guys to come out. Guys, come. Okay, everyone. Here we go. You ready? One.
With the Lord, while to get you now, flowers in the windows,
Watch them grow, so they'll be flowers in the window when we go out. Look at you now, flowers in the window, such a lovely day, and I'm glad to feel the same. So stand up out in the crowd, you are one in a million, and I love you so. Let's watch the flowers grow.
Okay, this is the encore. There's dance, there's a dance. It's okay, we'll show you in the song, we'll stop and show you. But if you do, then just for the next 3 minutes, you have you have permission to be 3 years old or four. It's okay, you can be that age right now for 3 minutes. This is called Magnificent Time.
Oh, no!
trail in this. See at the beginning of the song when we go, whoa. Right, that's the first part. Part one is, whoa. Right, when your arms are up here, everyone put your arms up. Here's the second part. There's three parts. Number two, you go, no regrets, don't you, point to me, don't you forget this magnificent time. Try again. No regret, don't you forget this magnificent time. That's good. Part three. Okay, hands up again. This is a bit difficult, so watch. Seize the day, don't throw away this magnificent time. Try again. Seize the day, don't throw away this magnificent time. You got it? You got it? Okay, so assume the position. Okay, here we go. On a count of four, okay? And then we do it. Yes? Okay, here we go. Oh, let me hear you. Oh. Here we go. Pretty amazing.
That was the best yet.
I think that was
the best yet.
Oh. So we Travis, as I say, we're from Scotland. And Scotland is quite grey and cloudy. And it rains pretty much all of the year. Yeah. But we don't even, it rains so much that we don't even use umbrellas. It's just like, fuck it. So we just go out and get wet and then get ill and then drink a lot of lager and whiskey and then it warms us up and then we... But we have a lot in common, the Scottish people and you guys. We're because I think that the Scottish people are quite passionate. We've got our feet on the ground, like you guys. And whenever we come here, we always feel very much at home because the people are so warm and friendly, and where we come from is the same thing. So it really is nice to be here tonight with you guys. And in the absence of any rain whatsoever, I want to wish you all a happy life. Have a good rest of the festival. Be safe, be well. You've been watching Travis. Good night, see you soon.
I can't sleep tonight.
Ángel, gracias.
Hoy en día, nosotros escuchamos esos cuentos y esas leyendas y vemos nuestras piedras y nosotros decimos a dónde están.
Computer checks the color to make sure they're right. And if they're the wrong color, they get zipped off to the side and thrown away.
Nature, it doesn't belong to us. It's just all borrowed stuff. We give thanks to Mother Earth for letting us walk her land, enjoy her beauty of life.
The reality is that there is not one city in the world that has solved the issue of mobility through the private car.